Frank Bruno had tried so gallantly to win world titles, but he hadn't won that world title. He'd come short.
Frank seemed to run out of gas towards the end of the fight. The late George Francis, who was his trainer, and I had quite a discussion about it and worked out what the tactics would be if the fight was going to happen. So I managed to convince King to do the fight. So I spoke to Don, and they didn't fancy it at first. I said, look, it's a knockout. You know, Frank's been done three times. Come on, let's do it, and whatever. So we got the fight on.
Both fighters have been swapping insults all week. The big question that Frank needs to answer, though, will his stamina hold out? And can he realise his lifelong dream?
Frank knew that McCall's psychology was fragile. So he got Nassim Hamid and Nigel Benn, who was part of the Warren entourage, if you like, to stand up and scream encouragement to Frank from beginning to end.